And the fourth presenter. Yeah, pretty few presenters. Can we start with Miss Atika? Sorry, Miss Mas Atika.
Okay, sure, Doctor. Can everyone hear me? How can the findings be utilized for potential anti-aging or anti-senescence applications? Inshallah, it depends on the result of this research, Doctor.
All right, that's very good.
Scholarship interview. Hope all is well. Yalah, tidong kok. Lantaknya lah. I'm going to sit for the interview in this pantry. This is my notebook, Lizazman. My laptop, my tablet. Let's sit here. To explore the pharmacophore around the natural compounds. Chemical shiftnya sama. Another compound. Good news. Alhamdulillah, first Ramadan.
Some of the values, I think, in having a deep or HMC is an MR problem, so I person group, I think it's like 6 or 7, so I compare the values of my person and habit with Brassy's and Bob. So the ring B matches Brassy's and Bob B. The carbon key of the
and then it has small box, so I have to make one. And then I'll post so my supervisor can just from this box, we'll see. Ayla, pulang. Manis mo orang. Good night.